The Pokemon have appeared, and not even the magma's heat can stop them. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack, an explosion of skillful moves. Its speed rose. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. A beautiful attack! Earthquake tears open the ground! It went down! Jirachi is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A brilliant hit! Solid hit! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on! Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure! Its attack missed! Hit by Flash Cannon! It went down! Elekid is sent out! In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Zap by Thunderbolt! It couldn't take it! It's down! Slaking is sent out. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Multiple hits! It keeps dealing damage! It hits! It just got burned! Slaking suffers from its burn! Slaking seems to be in pain! This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. It's down due to damage from its burn. Driftlim is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Oops, now its stats fell. The substitute appeared. The battle has reached its final stage. The blue corner seems to be slacking off. Driftlim flies up high. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is in the air. The attack missed. Ooh! It's down due to damage from its burn. The game is now over. The Red Corner pulled off an impressive victory.
Oh,
gathered at this Coliseum, located on the main street of Poketopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack, but it missed. Hit, that hurt. A heated battle is unfolding in the Coliseum. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Gardevoir is sent out. That's a hit this time. The Coliseum is burning with excitement. The battle is getting intense. The air in the Coliseum is tense. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Snorlax is sent out. Hit! A heated battle is unfolding in the Coliseum. It's down and out. Torterra is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. Caterpie is sent out. Caterpie intimidates its opponent. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Mesprit is sent out. Caterpie uses its move. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? It fights Psychic. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Torterra is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Mesprit starts to attack. Ice Beam hits. Taken down by an intense blow. The battle has ended. It's a total victory for the red corner.